we met the Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji. The objective of the meeting was to present him a book, The Bose Brothers, An Indian Independence, An Insider's Account. We requested him to unveil the book, which he did. This book primarily was written and compiled by my father, Amionath Bose, who was extremely close to his uncle, Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose. Unfortunately, he had passed away in 96, so he could not publish it himself. So we completed the task of completing this book, and my sister Madhuri, she actually, you know, spearheaded compiling and finally, you know, publishing it. The publishers, Sage, Mr. Vivek Mehra is here, undertook the task of, you know, editing and publishing. Now, this book ushers in a new era. You see, history has been distorted over the last 70 years. History of the Indian freedom movement. Successive governments failed to put forward the correct history of the Indian freedom movement in front of the nation. So it is really a beginning of a new era. By unveiling this book, Sri Narendra Modi ji has again committed to put forward the correct history of the Indian freedom movement to the present and future generations of Indians.
Against many unpublished writings of both Netaji and Sharad Chandra Bose, there are letters which have never been published or made public before, many personal letters, so it will be of great interest for both personal reasons and political reasons. They are of great interest, and one particular aspect of this book I would like to mention. There is a chapter on the ethical code which Netaji had developed sitting in Mandalay jail way back in 1926. I think there are many other highlights in this book, so it is being unveiled and launched this week and will be available very soon.